Sit down.
Thank you very much. All right, our first contestant. I'll take that. The Road Warrior from Mad Max. Totally awesome. This gentleman brings it every Spooky Empire. You guys are fantastic. Well done. No, don't kill the audience. We need them. Wait till after. Oh, you kill a photographer. That's what you get for getting happy with the audience. Good. Well done. Let's hear it for that. Next contestant, please. Wild Bill Hickok, the character is from History. Right here, History. They meant the channel, I suppose.
No.
Isn't that clever? Look at that! Well done. You guys are when you're not been shot in the face. Well done, he's got a bullet hole right there in his face. Terrible. Very nice. Let's hear it for him. Well done. Next contestant, please. Ghost Rider, the spirit of vengeance. Go ahead, show the judges what you have. Give them a little pendant stare. He put the whammy on ya. Well done. Very nice, Ghost Rider. Go ahead, show the audience. Let them see you. And if you want to walk right down the middle there, get back in line, or you go have a seat in the back, go ahead so everyone can see you. Go ahead, there you go. Well done, Spirit of Vengeance. Panzer Soldier. This is an original character that he created. I took a look at this outside. It's a foam construction, his own design. Look at that, isn't that nice? Go ahead, point the gun at them, that'll help your case. Just, yeah, aim at the audience, aim it at the judges. Yeah, isn't that neat? There we go, well done. Very good, judges, you've seen enough. Very good, you can head right down there. Looking good. Very nice. All right, what do we have here? Last Lap Toy Company. Oh my gosh. That's fabulous. All right. Well, thank you all very much. See you later.
Judges, get out of there.
Oh my gosh. Look at that. Here, I've got a piece of paper for you. All right, got it. I'm going to leave. Let's hear for those clowns! Oh, nice and creepy, unsanitary, everything you want in the circus. Okay, well. Oh great, more clowns! Twisty the Clown from American Horror Story Freak Show. Very good. What do you think? Let's hear it. Yes. Like a parade. All those clowns. Very nice. Well, look at that. Killian Jones, Captain Hook from Once Upon a Time. Very nice.
Yes.
All right, we had enough there. Very good. All right, Captain Hook. Thank you. Zelina, Wicked Witch of the West from Once Upon a Time. So popular. Well, she bought me something. Ew! That's nasty. It's a heart. It's beating and squirming. That's disgusting. Really. Alright, there you go, just leave you with this. Oh, there's more. Ooh, it's coming out of her hands!
sorcery.
Well done.
That was good.
Don't bring that in. Secondhand magic will kill you. Right this way. Harley Quinn!
Hello, everybody! Have you guys seen Joker? I can't seem to find him! If you see him, tell me. Mr. J, he's my pudding! I don't want your pudding, I want my pudding! I guess this will do.
There you go.
I think she's adorable.
I think I just saved a lot of lives in Gotham just now. I just want you to know. You're welcome. All right, here we go. Oh. Speaking of people dying in Gotham, Vampire Batman and Xavier Wayne. Awesome. Very cool. Let's show the judges. I like Batman. I'm a big fan of Batman. Very nice. Well done. Egon Spengler. Very nice. Well done, Egon. Very good. Let's hear it for Egon Spengler. Got a snack food on this stage today. Otis Strickland, Captain Spaulding, Baby, Bob Zombie, The Devil's Rejects, and Mother Firefly.
Boy, the next words out of your mouth better be some brilliant fucking Mark Twain shit, because it's definitely getting chiseled on your tombstone.
But most of all, fuck you!
No wonder the devil rejected you. Didn't you notice there's a kid's contest right over there? Oh my gosh!
That's the
girl
that got
this right
before I did.
I didn't read much of it. Frankenstein, Wolf Girl, Dracula, Phantom of the Opera, Bride of Frankenstein, Hollywood Monsters 2015!
Nice!
They're rebooting everything nowadays. First Hamburglar, now the Monsters. Look at them, they look good. Yes. Yeah, let's show the judges. I'll give her a little spin. Very nice. Yes. All right, let's hear it for them. Good job. Yes. Look, the eyes are going over there. Can you see that, judges? There you go. Yeah, very good. Nice. All right. There you go, you got that steps there? One, two, yes! Woo! Oh yeah, it's Jason Voorhees! From Jason versus Freddy! Judges, how many? Okay, that's cool. Missing this! Hold on. Oh, shh. He's gonna make it happen. Can you make it happen? Alright, I'm gonna tell them what happened. He walked up and it actually, like, played the theme that plays before he kills people. Kind of awesome. So, it's a little detail. There, you'll find Jason. Pretty cool detail he just had there. Well done. Very, very nice. Very nice. You look great. You smell not so hot, but you look awesome.
What happened to this page?
Zombie family, that explains it. There you go. There's some goop on there. Oh no, what's happening there? Go ahead, let's push him right back up there. Yes. That looks a bit dislocated.
Yeah. Nice.
All right, and then, okay, does somebody want to assist? All right, maybe. Very good. I'd rather not. Oh, okay. And it's like, I'm good. Ew, look at the back. I was like, wait, oh, they want the hand back. Where'd the hand go? What do you mean? Oh! You just gave me the finger! How rude! Get out of here, zombie family. Let's hear for them. Take your finger. Get out of here. All right, next. There's actually a trail of stuff on the car. Yeah, you smell it? You're really having a hard time this show, aren't you? Blind Mag from Repo the Genetic Opera! Very lovely. Here she comes. Go ahead, show the judges what you got. There you go. There it is. There you go. Unsanitary. Quite lovely, yes. Saw and victim from Saw. There you go, see? Very nice. I often thought you said something like that on me when I was younger. Didn't work. The evil queen, Regina, once upon a time.
Enjoy this peaceful day, because tomorrow it is on. I will destroy everyone's happy ending. So that is my wedding present to y'all.
Winning the judges over with threats, I like that. Very nice. That's one way to like go over the top. Lydia Dietz from Beetlejuice, the animated series. Wow, very cool. Yes, it's beautiful. No, why would you do that? Don't say that. Luckily, she's yelling to the microphone, so he's not going to show up. What's that?
Any sad ones around?
I don't think there's sad ones. No, you're good. You're all right. Yes. Are there sandworms around? No. There you go. Don't step on that. Very nice. Well done. Let's hear it for you. Mrs. Oogie Boogie, the Boogie Ma'am. Get it? Yes. Have a look at that. What a clever idea. Very nice.
She's the boogie woogie, ma'am.
Yeah. Very good. Let's hear it for her. Okay. Probably fairly scratchy too, isn't it? That's burlap. Very nice. I don't want all the bugs to spill out of here. Anyway. Very nice. Umbrella Corp Mutant from Resident Evil. Yeah, that's nasty. That is nasty. Alright. You have definitely had some unnecessary surgeries. If you're going to leave the country for cosmetic surgery, don't go to South America. You don't want to go to Sweden. Trust me. Very good. Well done. Let's hear it for him. That's just gross. What is that? Oh my goodness. Steampunk deep sea diver inspired by Bioshock. There's gears and smoke. Ah, clamps! Look at those clamps. Look at that costume. That's awesome. Show the audience, please. Turn around and show them. She wants to pet the octopus, sir, if you don't mind. That doesn't sound right, so I'm just going to kind of cut her off of that. Avert your eyes. There you go. All right. They're checking it out. The clamps are cool. Very nice. Yeah, look at that. He's available for bar mitzvahs and brises. All right, then. All right. Spirit Walker. Oh. I've been running from this thing all day. I took several unwanted bathroom breaks today when this walked by. Judges, do you see what I'm seeing? Audience? And ladies and gentlemen, I believe that is our last contestant. Judges! Judge! Hurry up! You want to know who won? Are you done yet? I'll give you a minute. It's fine. First I was afraid, I was petrified. The thinking I could never live without you by my side. Then I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong. And I learned how to get along. Now that thing's back from outer space. That chick just walked in. She's got some blood upon her face. I should have changed her sister. I should have made her leave the key. That was known for just 1 second. You need not to bother me. Oh, now I'm good. Walk out the door. Just come around now. You're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to kill me with desire? Do you think I'd crumble? Do you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, no, no! Hurry up, judge! I will survive! Give us an answer, please! Oh, no, 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 no. I'm okay. I've never done that before. I kind of liked it. I think next year I might do a lounge act. Dina! We talked to Petey about that? Yeah? Where was she? What? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Whoa. There's a burning thing. It makes a fiery ring.
My wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fall into a ring of fire.
Should we let him off the hook?
Zach?
No!
I hate all of you too then.
You realize you're doing this backwards.
What?
You realize you're doing this backwards.
I don't know what I'm doing!
Okay, there's one of you, there's like 400 of them, right?
Yeah, I can't take all of them.
It's easy.
Poison? No. Like fumes through the air duct? Really big hammer?
We've decided.
I wanted to know how he was going to kill everyone in the audience. What do you got?
Don't stop believing.
What song is
Eat your pudding, Harley. Be cool.
Don't stop.
No. No! No!
Judges. It's very difficult.
Because they weren't ready. The whole goal is make them sing.
Are we singing or not?
You're gonna make them sing?
Yeah!
Tell you what, after we find out the winners, I think they will. There we go. All right.
Top is best lookalike. And that is Paul Nevin. Yeah.
Trying to drill a hole in your head.
I swear, I thought I was really in the presence of Egon. It messed with me all weekend.
I got misty, I'll be honest, and I'm not
He's
kidding.
Back from the dead. Thank you.
Who are you gonna call? Egon, it's cool.
I think he has the wrong envelope.
Egon, give me the right envelope. What are you doing? That says best lookalike.
Or unless it's two. I'm sorry, I can't read.
Well done. And Egon, by the way, just won
$100.
Don't get excited, it's not US currency.
The best exhibition was Road Warriors, Nathan Wilson and Catherine Gage. All right.
Yes, that's the other one. I'm running over to him.
He's not stopping.
Run away from them. Let's hear from Great Job. Beautiful.
Up next is Best Craftsmanship. Steampunk Deep Sea Diver by Jason Field.
Come on down. Here he is, steampunk deep sea diver. Well done, let's hear from him. Say chicka-chee.
Salami.
Oh, forget it. Every time I'm spoken to him, he starts singing this weird song about salami. I kid you not, just that. Absolutely, yes. All right, well,
Next one is group, and that was Zombie Family.
Excellent presentation, great performances. Yeah, that shoulder thing is gross. That's disgusting. Yeah, they got me. Alright, just ruining the carpet on the way back. There you go, drip some on that lady's leg right there. She's wearing capris, so it's on her skin. Nasty. Here they come. Let's hear it for them! And they've won $200. Right there, they're bleeding all over it. That's gross. I'm not falling for that again.
And then last category is best in show, and that's the Panzer Soldier.
Panzer Soldier! Best in show, the Panzer Soldier, who is taking home $500 cash. Very good. Let's hear it for all of our winners. Come on up here, please. Will all of you step forward there? Don't you people leave yet? You owe me a song. Cue it up.
Ghost Rider. The Spirit Walker. The Werewolf, Dracula, Vampire, and Frankenstein, Phantom of the Opera.
Very nice.
Female Oogie Boogie.
They're still deliberating.
We forgot. I'm just kidding. Oh, the saloon. Where's the history saloon? Devil's Rejects.
Devil's Rejects.
And lastly, Resident Evil.
There you go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for them. Thank you for everyone who competed. As I was saying earlier, Spooky Empire is what it is. One of the things that makes it so much fun is seeing all these great costumes walking around on the floor, and being able to take pictures of them and interact with characters that you would never have thought you would have been able to meet from movies and TVs and video games and that sort of thing. Thank you all very, very much. All of you, thanks for joining us. You people that are leaving without giving me my song, I'm very, very upset with you. Everyone else, start it up. Let's hear it. Sing while I give out these medals.
Oh, dude. I guess it's 9 minutes.